A single party needs to hold 218 seats at a minimum in order to have a majority of the United States House of Representatives. And according to the latest polling models, the Republican Party is going to hit a little above that 218 seat mark. Which means, yes, the polling still shows Republicans will win the House of Representatives this year. However, for the third month in a row, the margin, right, the number of seats Republicans will have over 218, continues to get smaller and smaller and smaller. And they are now projected to win 223 seats this year, only 5 seats more than are needed for the majority. So they're going to have their majority most likely, except, of course, as I said, they're shrinking every month by about 2 or 3 seats. And we only have 2 months, you know, get through October, then first week of November. So I don't know, at this rate, maybe it's going to be neck and neck. Maybe it'll be a 1-seat advantage for the Republicans, or perhaps even a 1-seat advantage for the Democrats. But all we know is that right now, things are not looking good for the Republican Party. And yes, folks, that can be traced back to one event. And that event was the overturning of Roe versus Wade. All of the available polling data shows that that was the turning point that basically cost Republicans the midterms. And it's ironic because they're still doubling down on that, right? Herschel Walker, Republican Senate candidate, came out this week and said, if Lindsey Graham proposes that ban and I'm in the Senate, I'm a vote for it. Other Republicans are starting to jump on board, even as they see a majority of voters, including a majority of their own party, don't want this. They can't help themselves. And it is destroying their chances. Prior to Roe being overturned, according to 538 polling averages, Republicans had a 90% chance of winning back the House. Since that happened, do you know what their chances of taking back the House are? 68%. Right? Still a huge, you know, probability they're going to take it back, but it went from 90 to 68. That's crazy. All because of one issue. So, what can Democrats do? You don't have much time, but if you can deliver another solid win for the American public from your party in the next month, you might be able to reverse any Republican gains, right? You might be able to hang on to that House by 1 or 2 seats, but that's all it'll take. But you got to get one more win in. I know you don't have much time. I know you don't have a lot sitting there in the pressure cooker ready to go, but that's what you got to try and do. Figure out how to try and do it, right? Easier said than done on my part. I'm not up there with you. But you also have to keep hammering on the insanity and the extreme views of the Republican Party. You know, earlier this year, Republicans predicted a red wave where they thought they could pick up 70 to 80 seats. 70 to 80 seats is what they had expected. Now they may only get 5. 5! They went from 80 to maybe 5 in a matter of months, folks. And a lot of it has to do with the public seeing how extreme these Republicans are. So again, give the public one more win from the Democrats. But number 2, make sure you're out there talking about how extreme these people are. They're a bunch of election deniers. They want to take away women's right to choose what to do with their own bodies. They want to criminalize LGBTQ treatments, not LGBTQ treatments, excuse me, LGBTQ communities, LGBTQ literature. They want to ban transgender therapies. They want to ban math books that are allegedly a little too woke. These are extreme policies by a group of fascists. Stay on that message. And the 5-seat majority might be the Democrats instead of the Republicans. I know what a lot of you out there are thinking. You're thinking, wouldn't it be amazing if you could wear the Ring of Fire logo across your chest? Well, now you can. Just head on over to our Teespring page to find some awesome merch we're offering for our viewers.
We have more designs that are going to be added in the near future, so just follow the link in the description or take a peek at the shelf of merchandise under this video. Thanks for watching.